Bishop! Good evening, Berlin! How are you doing tonight?
We put out a record called Underworld. It is a story of love about a young man who goes into the deepest, darkest depths of hell to get back his lady fair. But it's a story we can all relate to. It happened in the modern day. She has fallen victim to alcohol and drugs, the evils of this world today. So he's gonna go in there and do everything he can to save her. Would you like to take this little journey with us tonight, bro? Yeah. Excellent. Because you're fucking going no matter what. Let's go to the underworld, shall we? And in this moment, he realizes that he has to go. He's got to do what he has to do for love, man. That's what we all do, right? This one's called Without You. I can't believe it. This is a Sunday, right? All right, I'll be honest with you people. I wasn't sure how tonight's show would be, being it's a Sunday. And you guys are such a great city. There's so much entertainment come in. We just figured, you know. We just figured you guys would come in and maybe not even want to hang out or party or drink or nothing. Wow, was I fucking wrong about that shit. Thanks a lot for coming out to see us tonight. We really, really appreciate it. So we've come to the end of our little story of Underworld. I know, I feel that way too. But the truth of it is, you know, it's not a happy ending. It's a sad ending.
Yeah!
Fuck yeah! Fuck happiness, man!
Jason!
Jason, yeah! The truth of it is, he's been to hell and back. He's faced his darkest hour. He's ran with the devil, but he cannot save her from herself. We can't always save the ones we love, and that's the truth. But in this moment, he realizes this, and he's done all he can for love. And that's all any of us can do, so we can all relate to it. And in that particular moment in time is his and our swan song. Thank you.
This is a Sunday night, people.
Yeah.
Some of us gotta work tomorrow.
That's
obviously, that's nobody here right now. So I guess we're gonna do some more music. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you really fucking sure?
Yeah.
All right, Berlin. Let's shut the world on fire. We'll be right back. Thank you all for coming out. Give it up for Mirror Out the Melted Space, our two wonderful opening bands this evening. As I've been saying, being on this tour, it's been a great run for us. We've either had sold out shows or near capacity rooms, and it really, really makes us very, very humble to see so many metalheads still out there. We're a small family, you know, a small musical family. All of us. We're fans like you guys are fans of all of our favorite bands. Thank you so much for the hearts and smiles and beer and everything. And we all owe it to a select few individuals that made it all possible. One of the guys was my personal hero. His name is Ronnie James Dio. So he's looking down on all of us right now, and he's very happy. He's very proud. No matter what kind of metal you like, whether it's progressive metal, hardcore, softcore, porncore, whatever the fuck you're talking about. Screamo, emo, shemo, hemo, whatever.
Play it fucking loud!
That's right, bro. That's what this is all about.
Fuck yeah!
Living that fucking dream, you know what I'm saying? Just like Ronnie taught us.
Thank you, brother.
As long as we keep doing that, we will make sure his legacy lives on and that the legend never dies. Thank you very much for that.